Ola wanted to cry. A couple of hours ago, he had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
Hehehe.
Ulle felt bad for the ill-treated giant. Lammas might be big, but he had a warm stone heart. All he longed for was a friend, but his face scared away most. Even so, it seemed like he had found one. Ulle was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely. At least he had found the stone again. And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
Oh. Mm-hmm.